Hey guys, I am headed to the airport now. I am going to China, which is kind of crazy. And I have my family here. They're all coming with me. And to the airport, that is, not to China. They wish they could come, but they can't. Well, my dad's coming.
So. Woohoo! Woohoo!
Chinese for I can't wait to get there. It's Chinese for I can't wait to get there. Don't put that on your blog.
Yeah, I got that. Probably will be on there. Oh, here the adventure starts now.
Yes.
Now I'm at the airport, and it's kind of funny because Megan Nicole, she just texted me. She's like, "Are you at the airport yet?" And I was kind of mean, but I texted back and I was like, "Very funny, that's tonight." And then she's like, "Yeah, the plane leaves tonight at 1 o'clock." And so then I said, "Just kidding, of course." And she said she's gonna get me back. So I wonder what she'll do. Guess we'll find out. Anyways, I'm about to go to security and then going to China. You look fine.
It's 1 a.m.
There's Megan Nicole. They're about to get on, and they're so sweet. Okay, so it was my birthday a couple days ago. They got me a little pillow pet. And Megan, I don't know how to name
this. This is the final boarding call for flight 2404 to Dallas Forward.
I'm really bad at naming stuffed animals, so Megan Nicole helped me. And since it's a zebra, we decided to start it with a Z, so it's
Anderson,
Zoe the zebra.
Can you recheck in 45, please, Anderson?
And so this is Zoe. I'll show it better later. But anyways, yeah. This is crazy. Right before Christmas, going to check. Yeah, the ceiling's really cool. Actually, yeah, it does. Or like a really long leaf, or maybe a banana. banana boat. This elevator is ginormous. Literally. I feel like it's a spaceship and we're about to take off. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Just kidding. Kinda makes me dizzy. It's like little poles, I think. Well, not little, they're huge, but I like the architecture. It's so cool. Hello! We are in China. Say hi. Here's a Sprite, and I'm guessing Coca-Cola. It's pretty cool. And then Fanta. The soda bottles are so small, it's like a ripoff. So what? It's Happy Candy. It has a wonderful taste and it looks like a mini balloon lollipop, a huge lollipop. See, look, this is my hand. It's crazy big. But it'll make you happy because it's Happy Candy. See, look at how happy she is. This is a real gingerbread house. It's made out of real crackers. There's like doors and it's so cool. Yeah, so these toilets are a little bit different than the USA. Not sure I'm gonna be using those because they are
the squatting urinal.
Okay. Megan's gonna go try it. Good luck. Good luck in there. We're gonna use the sitting urinal. Okay, yeah. This is random and probably really awkward and bad. So we just bought a ton of bottle waters. bottle waters?
Bottled water.
So we just bought a ton of bottled waters. And we have to go through security, so we can't even drink them. And so we bought them for nothing. But so we're gonna all drink them right now, and then we're gonna have to go to the bathroom really soon. Wow, well that's a pretty intense sign. Let's hope that their test works well, because I don't want to explode. This is the never-ending hallway. We've been walking and walking and walking, and I don't think we're ever going to get there. Also, we skipped a day by flying. Like, it's already Sunday. Well, Saturday night, Sunday. Like, what time is it?
Like 11:44.
23:44.
It's like 11:44. And yeah, we got on a plane at 1 a.m. on Thursday night, Friday morning, and now it's Saturday night, Sunday morning. And so we've been flying for over 24 hours, and this is kind of ridiculous.
So this airport is deserted. No one's here. We're all alone. Oh no, Megan, what are we gonna do? Oh no, we gotta figure out a plan. Someone's gonna kidnap us. No one is here.
We just got to the hotel here. Anyways, it's time for bed. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.